Behavioral finance is a field of study that examines the psychological and emotional factors that influence financial decision-making. It combines insights from psychology, sociology, and economics to understand why people make certain financial decisions and how these decisions can deviate from what traditional finance theories would predict. One of the key concepts in behavioral finance is cognitive bias, which refers to the systematic ways in which people's judgment can be distorted by their emotions, beliefs, and experiences. For example, the sunk cost fallacy is a cognitive bias that occurs when people continue to invest in a project or asset because they have already invested a significant amount of resources into it, even if it is no longer a good investment. Another important concept in behavioral finance is herding behavior, which refers to the tendency of people to follow the actions of others, even if it goes against their own best interests. This can lead to market bubbles, where prices of assets become inflated due to excessive buying by investors who fear missing out on potential profits. Behavioral finance can also help to explain why people are often poor at managing their own finances. One of the key factors is that people tend to procrastinate when it comes to making financial decisions, and often make decisions based on their short-term needs and desires rather than their long-term goals. Behavioral finance offers a valuable perspective on how people make financial decisions, and how these decisions deviate from the predictions of traditional financial theories. It can help us to understand why markets behave the way they do, and to develop strategies to improve our own financial decision-making. Understanding the behavioral finance can help investors to identify their own biases and to take steps to counteract them. It can also help advisors to better understand the needs and behaviors of their clients and to develop strategies that are more likely to be successful. It's also important to note that understanding and utilizing the principles of behavioral finance can help individuals to make better financial decisions and achieve their financial goals. It can help to improve our ability to save, invest, and manage our money in a way that is more aligned with our values, goals, and overall well-being. Thanks for watching another episode of Finance in 2 Minutes, where we make finance less boring than watching grass grow. Before you go, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join the club of financially savvy people who also have a sense of humor. Because let's be real, if you don't invest in your financial education, you'll end up like the person who invested all their savings in a company that makes toasters for ghosts. See you in our next video.